see you now, yeah, this is Sharon dancing on the steps as we walk along the beach.
Bit of a reconnaissance trip at the moment. I've bought myself a new little gadget, a GPS locator, so I'm going to give it a bit of a trial out today, having a bit of a play, going overnight camping in this park next week, and I know the tracking from the other end, but this is the end I'm not sure about, so I'm going to have a bit of a go today and see how I go. Hello again YouTube. So I found the first marker. The track that I'm looking for is the Bullawarring track, and I'm looking for Kingfisher Pool, which is about 1.6 k's away. Next weekend we'll be coming out this way, so just checking it all out, make sure that we stay safe. Okay, check in with you again later. Day today. Nice blue skies, little wispy clouds. Shouldn't rain today. Should be fun. Come down there and I can go that way, or I can go that way. I tried that way, it leads to a very indistinct track, so now we'll give this one a go, see how we go. So we just come down that hill. Another little indistinct track going down there, but what I've noticed is there's a green sign post up here, and that should have some information on it for me. Alright, let's see. Alright, it says to go down here, so let's give that a go. Alright, found a fallen tree. Track seems to go off in that direction rather than that direction, so we're giving that a go. Reading about the weird waterfall, the rock. Because it intersects with the fire trail here. Continues over there. So this is a little creek that you've got to cross, which is awesome. It means I'm on the right track.
Yay!
Just be a whisper. There's a fork in the track. That way must be the way down to the pipeline. Or down to Kingfisher Pool, because this is the way into the campground. Of course, the voices helped. Looks much nicer. looks like there's little pockets, just like there is at the little falls. Little pockets, you find yourself a little pocket. Made it back to the start. I'll just see what time it is. It's just before 2:30, I should say. So I should be back at my car in about 5 minutes. I'm quite pleased with myself. I went all the way to Kingfisher Pool and a little bit further just to check out the rest of that track. And almost made it back to my car. I'm sure I'll make it back to my car in another couple hundred meters. And wow, what a day. Had a great day. Okay, bye for now.